emotions can be hard to hide. I just picked up a golf tip that completely...
Here it is.
I just learned I'm losing my
The hair. Buffaloes against the Miami Dolphins.
That's right.
The Buffaloes against the Miami Dolphins.
You can connect with medical professionals who create personalized treatments for ED, hair loss, mental health, and more.
Oh, yeah?
Get started today at Hinge.com.
The NFL on CBS is sponsored by Bud Light, who reminds you to drink responsibly. And by Verizon, the official 5G network of the NFL.
Again, coming up after the game, the State Farm postgame show. Back to JB, Phil, Nate, Boomer, Coach Coward. They're going to wrap up all the 1 o'clock games. The scores and highlights, interviews coming up in the State Farm postgame show. A couple of kneel downs here. We'll close it out for Buffalo and this romp today, 48-20. And the game started with DeMar Hamlin being back on the field in regular season competition. He did play a little bit in the preseason, but... Certainly a very special day to see DeMar back out here after January 2nd, cardiac arrest on the field at Cincinnati, and now the entire nation prayed for this great young man and his healthy return. So great to see him back. Played just special teams today.
It's great to see him back out. You saw the crowd praising when he came out.
Take a knee.
Great young man, the way he's handled everything.
These teams are both 3-1 now in the AFC East. And they will meet Week 18 in Miami.
That will be huge.
It will be amazing. I hope we're there for that one.
I am going to go ahead and say we're doing it.
We're doing that game?
We're doing it.
I'm going to book some travel this week.
Right now it's Buffalo, Miami, Kansas City. See if you can throw the fourth in there.
Baltimore.
I think those are the four teams right now that have kind of separated themselves. At this point, you never know. Cincinnati's come back.
Took a knee for the last time.
Well, you know, Mike McDaniel told us yesterday. I mentioned it.
There you have it. The Buffalo against the Miami Heat.
Is I know nothing.
I mean the Dolphins. That's right. The Buffaloes against the Miami Dolphins.
They will tangle again on the...
That's right. The Buffalo against the Miami Dolphins.
I don't have any doubt these two are going to be right there at the end.
Two very complete football teams. Buffalo, two quarters down. We'll see what happens, you know, this week with the injuries. But I think that
the score is now 48-20.
San Francisco over the NFC right now.
Over the Dolphins. Ooh, Buffalo. Where have the Buffalo gone?
Coming up next, the State Farm postgame show for Tony Tracy and Gene Steratore. Jim Nance saying so long from Orchard Park. We're going to go back to James Brown in the studio in New York after this. We'll see you next week, folks.
It's a great lot. And the previous owner was really into DIY.
Okay.
Automatic shade. Stair slide.
At least we could bundle our home and car insurance with Geico.
This is crazy.
Yeah. Super slippery.
Is that a chinchilla?
Yes. Wait till you see this. A Murphy tub.
Finding a perfect home is hard. Thankfully, Geico makes it easy to bundle and save.
What?
Look at all that floor space.
Now CBS Sports switches to
crazy commercial
for the Geico play of the day. In Charlotte, the Panthers cornerback Sam Franklin gets his first career interception off the Vikings' Kirk Cousins. He hightails it 99 yards to pay dirt. Franklin beats Minnesota's KJ Osborne for the score. That was a long
Panthers.
For all your insurance needs, it's easy to Geico.
Jameson, the smooth, triple distilled whiskey.